planting salt in the name of our God.